Raindrops! Make it rain! Air Jordan! Allen! Make it rain! Nothing but that! Old school! Rain dance! We don't all have the same talents, but if you want to be used by God, Southpointe is the place for you. Rainbow! Make your decision today.
What's new? What have you been up to this summer?
Yeah, well, it's been pretty exciting, this whole process.
When did you make your decision?
This morning.
What was the process you used to make your decision?
I used a magic eight ball, an eight ball. Then I asked Siri. And then lastly, rock, paper, scissors.
Do you have any doubts about your decision?
I have five doubts.
How hard was it to make this decision?
In some ways, it was terribly hard. And in other ways, it was very hard.
And who have you already told about your decision?
Everybody.
Who haven't you told?
Just you.
I'm the only person on earth you haven't told.
Yes, just you.
Did you tell Vice President Joe Biden?
I just got off the phone with him.
What about Little Wayne?
He was the first person I told.
What about Tito Ortiz?
I don't know who that is.
He's an extreme fighter. He's got a shaved head, wrestled at Cal State Bakersfield.
Oh, yes. Yeah, I told him. Yeah.
Did you tell television's Susan Lucci?
I did.
You told Susan Lucci?
She called and wanted to know.
So I'm going to be the last person you tell?
Not necessarily. I might not tell you.
Please tell me.
Ask me again.
Please tell me.
Okay, I'll tell you.
Thank you.
This is difficult, but I've made my decision. I've decided to take my talents to Southpointe. Yes, Paul, that's right. Next Sunday is Membership Sunday. And you should be a part of this church. Don't miss your chance. It's a golden opportunity. And you, don't you miss out. It's decision time, 2014.
It's an awful lot to digest. We'll be right back.